Hey guys, the following video will be fucking awesome, so don't be a cousin fucker and hit that like button. Hope you enjoy.
Okay guys, what's going on? It is episode 6 of FIFA Manager Mode, and we are playing Liverpool, a struggling Liverpool side, but still a Liverpool side nonetheless. And after that last game, I'm just still in total shock. I was expecting to go in their worst case scenario, come out with a point. I was fully expecting to win that match, and quite disappointing. But at least this time we got a week off in between games. Last time it was we had a Wednesday game, then a Saturday game, so we only had 2 days off. Here we are now at the Hawthorns, I believe. Or no, are we at the Hawthorns or are we at Anfield? Either way, opening kickoff. Oh, Sonogo now! Sonogo! He needs to get better at finishing. Milana now. He's in on that, possibly. Malumbu trying to backtrack. And he rolls it by the near post. I thought he was going to do a cutback on target. And now it's Yaya Sanogo with the goal! First one in a West Brom uniform, as I was complaining earlier about him not being able to hit the target. He scores from outside the box with the help of the post. Okay, 1-1 at halftime. Raheem Sterling! And that's a goal. Liverpool, 2-1. What a keep-in. And now it's Gardner's shot just goes wide. Gamboa now, he'll whip it in. And someone comes down with it! I think it was Sonogo! Was that Sonogo that came down with it? It looks like Sonogo. Bruninho now with the block. And the pass was a little bit too far behind Brian Ruiz. Now it's over the top, through ball! What? My back five just went to sleep! I just went to sleep! Raheem Sterling with the goal. Now Brian Ruiz in the box! Oh! They call the penalty! They call the penalty! What a shocker, 90th minute! Joe Allen with the infraction. From the spot. Chris Brunt, 90th minute. He puts it away! We're all even! Bringing it up. And that's the final whistle. All ends 3-3 at Anfield. Only change is Jakob is in the play for Gardner's spot. And Chris Baird is going to make his debut at the sweeper position. So. All that. But it's Ruiz now. Ruiz! He's by Smalling! He's in on net! Brian Ruiz! Oh, it's a great save! Playing up to Olsen. And there's a foul! They're calling a penalty! That looked like a dive! He went down way too easy, and was it even in the box is the second question. Was it a foul and was it in the box? Let's see. At first, I don't know what to call that. He literally just face planted to the ground. It might have been the box, that's borderline, I'll give him that, so. We'll give him the benefit of the doubt if it was in the box or not, but it didn't look like a foul. Oh, and it's a save from Boaz Michael as he saves it with his leg! He just can't win it, so it's going to come back towards West Brom. And now it's Di Maria! Di Maria with the goal! The 100. And oh, what a save by Boaz Michael! Ooh, what a nice play there. And it's only 1-0 at halftime. Oh my god, it should be at least 3 or 4-0. It's crossed in! Cleared off the line! It's going to be Gamboa's shot. Was that deflected? No, it was not. He'll get it back. Another cross. This one looked dangerous. It's cleared out in front by one of the center backs. And now it's Brian Ruiz. And does someone, I can't tell who that was, but who is this? It's off the post! The rebound's in! I couldn't tell who had the first shot, but it's Mourinho, the right man, in the right spot at the right time. I think that was Sanogo that hit off the post. Off the post now! The rebound! Oh, Van Persie. Varela now. He has room for a cross. Varela's cross. And did they really blow the whistle with the ball in the box? Are you serious? The ball's in the middle of the box and they blow the whistle. No offsides or anything was called. Just a cross into the box with the ball flicked onto the back post and they blow it. Just a loose ball in the middle of the box. Are you kidding me? At least let us take the shot. Let the ball get out of the box. If they clear it out for a throw, call it. If they just get it 20 yards out of the box, call it. As soon as we're out of scoring position. Ball's in the middle of the box and you blow the whistle. Whatever. Thanks for watching.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that video. Twitter link down below. Make sure to subscribe, and I'm out of here. See you next time.